Here we have done the dissection of gluteal region. See, the skin and fascia is removed. So this is the buttock muscles. So see, this is the gluteus maximus. Now to see the beneath muscles, we have taken the incision from this side and I am reflecting the flap of gluteus maximus along with the gluteus medius. This is the gluteus medius. Clearly we can see. Now see, this is the gluteus minimus. This muscle is the gluteus minimus. Here we can see the gluteal vessels, superior gluteal vessels, and here are the inferior gluteal artery along with the vessels togetherly. Now see the sciatica nerve. This is the sciatic nerve, the great nerve of a body. Above this there is a triangular muscle which is piriformis. This is the piriformis. Now the quadrat tubercle gives the, this is the quadratus femoris. This is the quadratus femoris. The posterior part of the upper end of humerus, this is the quadratus femoris. And the, below this sciatica nerve, this small muscle, you can see the inferior gemelli. Inferior gemelli, and superiorly there is a superior gemelli along with the tendon of obturator internus. See, this tense part is the tendon of obturator internus, and above there is a superior belly of the superior gemelli. Here is the inferior gemelli muscle. And on the lateral aspect, here is the tensor fascia lata. This portion, this is the tensor fascia lata. Togetherly, these muscles form the gluteal region. Again, so I repeat, this is the gluteus maximus, gluteus medius, gluteus minimus, piriformis, superior gluteal vessels, inferior gluteal artery along with the veins, then the great nerve of our body, that is the sciatica nerve. Below it you can see the belly of inferior gemelli. Above it there is a belly of superior gemelli along with the obturator internus tendon, and this is the quadratus femoris. And laterally this is the tensor fascia lata. Okay, this is the short revision of gluteal region muscles. Thank you.